In the land of the many-eyed tyrant, where the subjects are watched and advised to be silent, and the peasants all hide in their straw shacks and keep their windows and doors tightly latched. In the valley where I was born, the wind has blown cold for so damn long, it's cut down everything that grows, from the stout oak to the delicate rose. The sun is veiled in a permanent smog, and the trees stand like spent matchsticks in the ground. I buried my heart like a hibernating frog in the cold, wet mud where we'll never be found. I was afflicted with a crippling disease as a child, but I survived. They broke my fingers for stealing bread when I was only 9. When my mother perished in a barley mill fire, I didn't shed a tear. Instead, I grew like a great brambling briar, and I owe my strength to her. I became a soldier after that, serving a master that I knew was false. I offered my youth and I offered my sword. He offered me ashes and blood in return. I rode my horse through a forest of spears, bellowing fire. I divided the ranks. The wolves danced like friendly dogs at my heels to reap the harvest and offer me thanks. An empty castle, I kept all my wealth. In an empty slab, I held myself. I dreamt of a lizard with black oily skin. It twisted in fire and said your name. I had traded truth for the word. I had traded peace for the sword. I had traded warmth for the cold. I had traded love for gold. Useful faith at all, I had no God until I saw you sitting naked on a poison beach with a dove in your hands and a necklace of teeth. Sick of sleeping in sleazy motels. There's rope burns on my wrists and I'm tired as hell. I've walked miles of farmland ruined by flood. I've rotted my soles off my boots in the mud. Bars are falling all around me now, and I ask myself, where is God? Down by the blanchard saw the bones of a dog, and then I remembered that life is hard. The perfume is sickening by these flowering trees. Hardship is calling, and I have to leave. I have to leave. I have to leave. Savage light. I cross the street and fall to my knees. Look in your eyes and they burn through me. A lifetime of sorrow and grief roll down your cheeks as I kneel in the street. And you regard me with the slightest smile, and I die knowing that I'm your child. Knowing that I'm your child, 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 I'm your child.